Welcome back, everyone. Welcome back to Let's Play Nancy Drew and the Sea of Darkness. When last we left off, we're in Ursland.
Don't do it, it's a trap. Ah! Told you.
Wait.
Don't listen to me.
What's going on?
Quick, you better.
What
swim.
Is going on?
Okay, stay calm, stay calm. I need to recreate the numbers written in the corner on the center dial.
On the center. Wait, what?
15, 21, 21.
Oh, okay, I see. Okay. Well, don't just randomly rotate. Think about this with portals.
Oh, I see.
Okay, are you done randomly rotating?
The top
yet?
6, 12.
Yes, I know how it works. So 5, 4, 4, 4, 5. We need to remove one. Okay, you just keep doing that.
Well, are you doing math yet?
Yeah, I was doing math, but if you rotate them, it becomes hard.
Okay, quick. We are going to drown here.
Wow. 5, 11, 15, 17, 15, 5, 11. We need to add 3 to the bottom, subtract 1 from the right, and subtract 2 from the left. So if we move that, that adds 2. Move that, adds 1. Move that, it subtracts 4, and adds 3. So rotate the fourth one over.
This one?
Yep. Okay, so now we have 13, 23, 21. So now we need to actually rotate that back. All the numbers are different. Yeah.
Yes, all the numbers are different.
Remove the top right, rotate that one once. Okay, so 24, 16, 17. So we need to subtract 1, add 4, and subtract 3.
Tick tock. Can't subtract 1. Waste Ken.
Middle one. Rotate it twice. Now rotate the left one. One. Nope. Yeah. Once. Twice. And the fourth one. Once. 16, 24, 17. Yeah. 1, 3, and 4.
4. Water stopped.
Yay, randomly rotating.
Shut.
No, I did
Help!
Math.
Okay, if you say so.
Nancy.
Nazi. Right? Bye. That's done.
That was an awfully close call. Someone's trying to get me out of the picture.
That's an understatement. I heard a motor off the deck, but I wanted to make sure you were safe first. Looks like that was the right decision.
Yep, you saved me. See? I knew we were going to be buddies.
Here. Whoever attacked you dropped this in the hold.
The hell is this?
Maybe it will be of help to you.
Definitely.
The thanks. Music box?
I'm bad at the...
I'm guessing.
I don't know what any of this is.
The case, but I'm really good at finding spots for mysterious objects.
Everyone has their gifts.
Okay.
I heard about the town's debt issues.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I found some information in the culture center.
So, you want to gloat?
Yes. Haha, you ruined this town.
Yes, it's true. Yes, that's my fault. I won't sit here and defend myself. What I did was wrong.
To the Trudeau government.
I told you I would
fix
it.
Wait, what?
Massive debt.
Goodbye. Oh.
Bye now. Hey, get out of there!
Aw, but I want in there.
I thought we were friends now. I have a feeling we should check the tops of every barrel on that boat.
Why?
Because we're missing something either on the deck of the boat or in the cabin's quarters. Or all the papers are lying to us.
It's gone really quiet.
Yeah, I think the music decided to just have a nice day.
Can't remember what was there, but we did find something there before. Stop looking at it, Nancy!
Climb back into that? Jump on down, Nancy.
She won't.
trying to get her killed.
Well, that's easy. You just leave that to me. Alright, let's go screw around with that music box. That's not in here.
Wait.
What?
Oh, never mind. Scratch everything. Break the mirror. Everybody knows that's the solution.
One, four.
3, 10, 30, 30. Okay, it's not that. It's not Greco.
Are we getting a pizza?
Pizza would be nice. But we have different food. Was it epic music now?
Yeah,
I heard you sing!
Can I help?
What was that song you were singing?
Are you spying on me?
Aren't we friends?
I'm not here to entertain you.
With those words.
Ah, so you're not Lady Gaga.
Love song.
Is it the sex song? Mm.
Song? A sailing song. My mother taught it to me. She passed when I was young.
Aren't we all young?
She sang often.
I'm sorry to hear that. For what it's worth, that's something we both have in common.
Then you understand.
Your mom sang?
It's how I remember her.
You
Bye.
Killed your mother? I mean...
Your mother was looking for treasure too? Maybe Jerkface is gone. Did you try to push me?
Run along, girl.
I think we need to wait for the tide. I think if we change the tide, he'll be gone.
You think?
Yeah, because he'll go on his boat or something. Because he goes out on low tide.
Run along, girl.
Well,
wrong!
It was worth a try.
It was indeed worth no tries.
All the tries. Worth them all.
Can I help?
Yes.
Is it true that the town's in financial trouble?
In the spirit of full disclosure, yes. We've always had a bit of trouble attracting tourism out here. No spas, no ski resorts. We're a little, barren. Elizabeth?
That's a word.
Her heart did everything she could to turn a profit off the festival. But it's just not in her nature.
So
to what? Turn a profit, or...?
The Herlikheid?
This year, our tickets sold 10 times as well.
Wow, they sold 10 tickets.
Yes, but I put us back in the black. Of course, did the anti-Sorin mob lower their pitchforks even a centimeter? No, of course not.
They've raised them by 2.
Why was your glove found up near the volcanic caves?
My glove?
I'm certain it was yours.
Aha! My glove! I lost it. Aha! When I was trying to carry a bit
Aha.
of wood down from the hills, I was rather focused. I can get a bit addle-brained. I found the most interesting carving, you see, in part of an old tree near the caves. It may even be from the 14th century, or even earlier.
Where's the carving you brought back?
Oh, it needs to be treated before it can be exposed to the air again. If you'd like, I can show you later on.
Bye-bye.
Well, on with it.
Okay, that was weird at the end. Okay, let's try... Wait, is there a second snowmobile there now?
There was always a second snowmobile there.
Oh.
That's...
I'm trying to figure out what this is in the background.
It's called a hill.
It's quite the hill. What if it has eyes? Oh, come on!
Oh, look, you might be wrong.
Use this for a music box.
I know. I say a lot of things.
It's a metal crank. The hell are we missing?
We're like missing that one piece that makes all the other pieces connect immediately. That's what it feels like.
Can't check that off yet.
Where on the ship's deck? Where? The others are on the ice cape, which we found.
I still think there's some in the ice cave we haven't found yet.
Well, then go back to the ice cave and go over it with a fine-tooth comb. Keep right. Don't just randomly click.
I didn't just randomly click.
Oh. Well, okay then.
I think there's some cave walls we can break down.
Well, if there is...
So far I can only go straight. I have to go up.
Straight.
Oh, there's a turn here.
Or, you know, don't keep right.
But I've never been down this turn before. I didn't think it was anyways. Okay. Up or down? Well, if you go down, we have this way, which leads to a dead end.
That's where we found the papers.
And we have this way, which also leads to a dead end, which I think this will kill us. Yes.
Ah!
Alright. It's gonna be one of those times!
What are you doing?
Trying to de-equip this. Okay, so if we go up, the only other place we have is to go up even further. So let's go right. Can I break this one? No. Nothing there. Go right. Let's go right. Let's go right. Let's go right. Let's go right.
As long as you didn't get yourself turned around and confused there.
Ah!
Nope, death. Man, that's how real life work like this. You just try every wall and die, come back to life. Somehow we went all the way backwards. So it's all linked up somehow. I guess we did find them all.
The only reason I say that is because we don't have a task to search the ice caves anymore. And it says a sept can be found in the ice caves.
Right, well, it's...
Not two septs.
Can't check that
Skip
off
the importance of the crow's nest. The original crow's nest.
That book mentioned this crow's nest. Maybe there's something here.
I wonder!
Friggin' game.
This looks similar to that note I found in
Magnus'
journal.
What's
going
up there?
What? What note in Magnus' journal?
Not that one. The other one.
Divide the board into groups of six. With no group touching one another.
Divide the... What? Divide the...
Born into groups of six.
No, I know what it wants. You want to connect the things together. Oh, okay.
Like that. Oh, I can only use six pieces. I see. Oh, restart. I get it now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
So you need 11 groups of 6?
6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yes. And they can't touch.
Well, that seems really easy.
Oops. Okay. Okay. Well, it's gonna have to. So I need two more.
No, no, okay, yeah, that works. And then left, 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 yeah. And then... there.
It's Soren, and he looks injured.
No, this is hiding his face. The hell is this?
Hi.
I run a business, but I don't realize it. What happened to your face?
What happened to your face?
Gunner happened. Specifically, Gunner threw a bottle at me.
That's awful. Why would he do that?
Does he need a reason? It's happened twice before.
Maybe it's all come the some racist words.
A lesser man than I would have packed his things and quietly retired to a nice beach somewhere. I could easily take my work to Reykjavik. I don't know why I stay. Some forlorn sense of hope, maybe.
Hope for what?
Any updates on that carving you found?
Carving? Oh, yes, the carving! Well, you see, I had to send it off to Reykjavik for further review. Very interesting specimen. Couldn't do anything with it by myself.
You don't have any record of it? Anything at all?
Oh, Nancy, honestly, is this level of interrogation really reasonable?
Yes.
I was silly and forgetful and lost a glove. That's all there is to say. Hi.
Yeah, we weren't done talking.
Dagny is missing. I'm worried something happened to her.
Missing? Are you sure she didn't go for a stroll?
I found her cell phone left behind, out in the snow.
That's suspicious.
And blood!
If she hasn't returned soon, I'll organize a search party. In the meantime, try not to worry. She's a tough woman. I'm certain she'll manage.
I've heard some interesting stuff about the treasure's origin. What do you know about it?
Do you know much about the Dutch East India Company?
Not a whole lot.
Well, I'll give you a hint. They didn't have any sailing routes near Iceland. Adding the fact that the original Captain Lawrence was English, not Dutch, we have quite the mystery on our hands.
Goodbye.
So it's a lie.
Bye now.
I don't think we were done.
I could use a little space, Nancy.
Yeah, Nancy, there was nothing else to ask.
Let's go, confront Gunther.
Get out of my pub!
Elizabeth!
Enough already! Just leave me be! I never asked for you to intervene! Just stay where I can't see you.
Fall over drunk. Fall over drunk. Fall over drunk! I'll just sneak back into the back.
Well, at least we can probably grab that thing that his thingamajigger was on.
He's back. Run along, girl.
Got it. There's a hole in the center.
What's this? What's that?
They all look like pieces that go together.
They probably do go together.
Cool.
Awesome. It's a very fun game.
Get out of here, Nancy. Okay. I wonder if we leave and come back, if he'll be back.
Of course not. He's gone for good this time.
Aw, but I liked him. He was mean.
Still can't check.
Alright, so I guess that's it for now. We're out of time. So yeah, next time we continue to play Nancy Drew and the search for goddamn pieces of a thing that we can't seem to find.
We might actually make it somewhere?
Yes.
Like the red monkey thing.
What red monkey thing do you keep all up? This right here?
Yeah. They're monkeys.
They're not monkeys, they're lions.
Monkey, lion, what's the difference?
Apparently nothing for you. So yeah, next time, hopefully we'll find some stuff. I'm still looking while we're talking. Anyways, see y'all next time. Bye.